Welcome to this video on Arbitrageurs. In this video, you will learn about arbitrage and traders who perform arbitrage. Arbitrage is the act of buying and selling simultaneously in multiple financial instruments to make a profit from the difference in prices. For example, say that the price of a stock XYZ is 16.40 on one exchange and 18 on another. Then there exists an arbitrage opportunity. Here, you buy the stock at 16.40 and sell at 18, thereby making a riskless profit of 1.6 bucks, excluding any transaction costs. The difference in the price is known as the spread. This kind of arbitrage is known as pure arbitrage. Arbitrage is most profitable when the arbitrage spread is wide. Similarly, arbitrage can also occur between two correlated securities. An arbitrage opportunity arises when the prices of correlated instruments diverge from their normal relation. Additionally, arbitrage is also possible between a security and its futures contract, and is known as cash future arbitrage. On the same lines, arbitrage opportunities can also be found between two derivative products on the same underlying security. For example, the arbitrage between the near-month futures contract and the next-month futures contract. This is known as futures-to-futures arbitrage. Now that you know what arbitrage is, let's learn about arbitrageurs. They are those who trade such riskless opportunities in the market. That is to say, an arbitrageur engages in arbitrage. They take advantage of the price discrepancy in different markets to make a profit. They usually trade securities whose prices are correlated, as they tend to rise or fall together. Arbitrage profits are, by definition, riskless, and that makes it a special type of trade. Spotting an arbitrage opportunity in the financial markets is difficult and requires high trading speed and accuracy in order to realize profits. For this reason, arbitrageurs are generally very experienced traders. They buy the cheaper instrument and sell the expensive instrument, thereby capturing the spread between the two instruments. For example, if one sees that the price difference between two similar instruments, or for that matter two different futures contracts of the same underlying, is 0.9 on average, and if the current spread between the two is greater than the average, there's an arbitrage opportunity there. Whenever arbitrageurs spot such anomalies, they keep taking suitable long and short positions until the anomaly disappears. Arbitrageurs serve an important function in the foreign exchange market. It is their operations that ensure that a market as large, as decentralized and as diffused as the Forex market, functions efficiently and provides uniform price quotations all over the world. In this video, you will learn about arbitrage and traders who perform arbitrage.